Hey everyone, this is Frank. Had to cut a hunk off the end of that. It's a little bit too long. I got that one there. I'm gonna start doing today. And like I said, yesterday I got more over there. I'm trying to hurry up, get this all done, cleaned up. I wanna get another load in here of fresh stuff. Something ain't gonna been here a few years. So stay tuned and we'll be right with you. This way. I'm just trying to get a way to there. So I can get a full view of everything. So we're gonna cut some more. Here we go. Well, let's see what that does. No water. This thing. Ah, never fails. How much air we got in this thing? Yeah, we got enough in it. There. Gotta have a little air and blow that out. There. Let's give her heck this time. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
Oh, I had to get a new blade. Oh boy, stuck in there. Now, let's see if I can turn this one. Oh. Oh. Yeah. She's a little heavy. Thank you. Well, gotta cut something off. Come on, girl. Heavy. Oh, right on my saw. Come on. Yeah. Didn't hurt it. She cut a little cockeyed on me. Well. Whoa. Nice. Thank you. I'll try it there. This might be a long video.
I don't know.
Come on. One more.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta change the battery. Gotta change the battery, Bob. Yeah. There. Oh, gee. Gotta get a different tank on here. This thing plugs up all the time. Oh, you got it? Alright, yeah, she's good now. Okay. Dare I say it's only for my garage. I'm not cutting for other people. She's heavier than hell. What's up? All right. Here, let me turn you around here a little bit. That's close. All right. That's a good 16 footer. Oh. Dump this in my scrapper. Getting off the top of that roof. Woo. Watch Herbie.
Now, I got quite a few more to do, so I'm not gonna I'm not gonna bother filming all of these because I don't have enough batteries. So I got, I think, four more right here. Yeah. And then I'm gonna start picking on these big fat ones over here. I think I got maybe two more long ones here. No, that's a short one. No, they're all short. Good. So I get all these done, and I'll be good. Sure got a mud hole down here today. All mud all over the place. Had a heck of a rainstorm last night. So, that's good. If you like that one, give me a like, subscribe, and we'll get back to making some more. So, I'll probably make a couple more after lunch. Let's see what happens. So I'm going to try to hit this one up and then pick on some more. So you all have a good day. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Stay happy. And have a good day.